Hey everyone, happy Friday, July 13th. And I'm back, the voice is back, and thanks so much to everybody for all your well wishes during my little layoff and recovery. I don't really have a lot of great stuff this week, but what I do have, if you guys remember a month or so ago, maybe 2 months ago, I was tweeting that the Pittsburgh Pirates public relations team was coming to White Oak EMS to film a little opening game segment. So I guess that played at PNC Park on Memorial Day. We were obviously involved with the Memorial Day parade and couldn't be there to see it, but they did send me the DVD, and against my better judgment, I'm going to show it to you. So here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Pirates are proud to salute our hometown heroes, our local police, fire, and EMS providers who faithfully serve our community.
I'm Paul Falavolito, Chief of White Oak EMS, and I'm here with EMT Todd Bost and EMT Bill Harper. We proudly serve the community of White Oak Borough and South Versailles Township, and we'd like to say, let's go Bucks!
Yeah, so, the other thing they sent us, hold on, gotta put the camera down, is this amazing 8x10 glossy from the game. I don't know if you can see that from the glare, but there it is, the 8x10 glossy of us, however big that scoreboard is at PNC Park. So, there you have it. White Oak EMS and the Pittsburgh Pirates. And the other thing that's kind of crazy about this whole Friday the 13th thing is, lo and behold, wouldn't you know, the crew goes to brew a pot of coffee today and our coffee machine breaks and spills coffee everywhere. So our beloved coffee maker has died. And so what does a good EMS board of directors allow their EMS chief to do? Well, let me just show you. We went out and bought the crew a brand new Keurig and some K-cups and some beautiful new coffee mugs from our billing company. And enjoy it, everyone. And some of the other big news is we finally got our Plime event installed from our big AFG grant. If you remember, that was the video where I got the bucket of water dumped on my head. So this is what the money bought us, this neat little exhaust system. It plugs into the truck, it's on magnets, it breaks off whenever the truck pulls out. All the diesel exhaust goes up the tube, out there, and we have a big chimney stack outside of the ambulance base that will vent to. And so there you go, there you can see it. We have three hookups. And pretty neat. So thanks to Cornerstone again. Thanks to Scott for the grant. Thanks to FEMA. Thanks to the Plime event people. And yeah, here's the clean air. And in the coming weeks, I was fortunate enough to get some pretty cool survival products. We're going to go out into the woods and do some survival product review. One of them is going to be the Wazoo survival bracelet. You've seen us tweet about that. And the other one is this brand new neat little thing. It's called Purify Cup. I met with them this week in Pittsburgh, and this thing is fantastic. So look forward to some survival product reviews coming up here in the next couple weeks.